department has a really extensive and just very impressive history of, this was one of the first academic psychiatry departments established west of the Mississippi. We have over 100-year history now of caring for patients here and providing educational opportunities as well. You should really give our program a serious look, because there are a lot of things that set us apart from really most academic psychiatry departments. One thing I want every applicant to know is that our subspecialty units and subspecialty outpatient clinical experiences are really second to none. Our program really looks for applicants who understand that they're going to come here and work hard and see a lot of patients, and we serve a large catchment area. We take care of some of the most ill people, and that has its challenges, and that is also such an important thing in training. We look for people who want to come, want to work hard, want to take care of the folks who sometimes have highly complex presentations and want to learn how to provide the best, most competent, and most compassionate care to some folks who really need an advocate.
I've done all of my training here at Iowa, including undergrad and medical school, but of course my residency. So I have personal knowledge about what the program is, and then of course I've been a faculty member ever since being a resident, and now as chair, I'm able to look at the program through many different lenses. It's important for residents to know that I view the resident program as one of the most important foundational aspects of our department. We are not who we are as an academic center if we don't have a top-ranked residency program. And we take pride in that.
Many academic psychiatry departments have perhaps a single adult psychiatry unit, sometimes a child unit. Our department has subspecialty units, one focused on treating individuals with psychotic disorders, one focused on treating folks with mood disorders, one for eating disorders, one focused on taking care of geriatric patients, one focused on treating individuals with intellectual disability, and we also have a combined medical psychiatric unit. So all of these things are extremely unique and really valuable training opportunities. On the outpatient side of things, we have a perinatal psychiatry clinic, we have a Huntington's disease clinic, we have a medications for addiction treatment clinic. Additionally, our neuromodulation and interventional psychiatry services are a really great place for residents to get a lot of experience with those treatments.
I think some of the things that are most rewarding about being at Iowa is they really want you to succeed here, want you to do well. So there's always frequent check-ins to make sure the residents are any input to see what they can do better, and not just hearing these things, you know, what can we do better, but actually trying to change them and implement them.
The amount of autonomy you get with this program means that, you know, you get to do most of the stuff yourself. There's no oversight that is constantly asking you to do certain things for them.
We have a lot of very established faculty here, and that's one of the things that drew me in was, you know, we have faculty that have published here, have been very involved in like community mental health, things like that, that I had either heard about from other people or read their articles, and having the opportunity to work with them has been amazing.
The first thoughts when I visited University of Iowa is how bright and happy the units looked compared to all the other psychiatric units around the country. I thought it really benefited the patients a lot to have some environment that they can call similar to a home or similar to a place that a normal person would want to live in, which, you know, shows me that patients get good care here. I think that's one of the impacts that really make me want to choose this program.
As someone coming from California, I didn't know what to expect from Iowa or Iowa City, but when I came here to interview for medical school, I was so impressed with just how kind and welcoming people were and how willing they were to hear my story and incorporate my own experiences into the life and community here in Iowa City and in Johnson County.
I think my favorite part of this department is the people. I think that it's really very unique and very special to be able to train in a small, livable, cohesive community with people who are really prolific in the field and yet are so approachable and so kind and just so fun to work with on a day-to-day basis.